There are several ceremonies across North Alabama to remember those who died while protecting our country. I do want to show you a look right now at the Veterans of Foreign Wars Post 5162 at their wreath-laying ceremony. This was at the Maple Hill Cemetery in Huntsville this morning.